Family. We, the GSC seniors of 2012, welcome you to our graduation. Well, I would like to recognize a number of special guests we have here today. First, if you are a family member of one of our graduates, please stand. As a grown person, and I'm humbled at the opportunity to be involved in activities here at GSC. Principal Jackson, I gave a really fantastic message. She said, "GSC is in a magical place." And magic really happens here. And I believe, I really do, I have a very special something for you. We have the first ever kindergarten graduation here at GSC. When I was 11, I came to GSC, and I was, again, overwhelmed. I was so awkward because there were so many students here, but at public school where I was raised, I wasn't familiar with that many deaf students. It was very different coming here to GSC, being surrounded by deaf people and meeting new people, and being involved in sports. I've had opportunities to travel out of state. And I also stay in the dorm. I have to come here and stay for the week. And it's been interesting getting to know as much as I have over the past few years. GSC has also helped me set high goals. I had a time when I lost my focus. And my teacher noticed this. And they took extra time to encourage me and get me motivated and back on track. They made me realize that I do not want to lose my motivation. GSC means to me that I have deaf role models whom I look up to. And I realize that I can do anything that I want to do when I see the success that they've had in their lives. The deaf people I've met here have inspired me to take their experiences and use them to reach my own goals. I intend to attend Gallaudet University and obtain my 4-year degree, and after that, I want to become a teacher. First, I want to congratulate each of you graduates of the class of 2012 from the Georgia School for Deaf. Congratulations, you have worked so hard and you've come this far. Well done. Whoops. I'll give up on the software. Well, you've completed your classes, and you've got a beautiful future ahead of you. I can see a fantastic future. And your addresses were wonderful. Who knows, perhaps you'll become a lawyer like me. We must raise our expectations. We've got to dream big. Don't dream small. Everybody can dream big. You know, a lot of people think that deaf and hard hearing people, and I'm talking out in the general world, they think that we can't dream that big. They think we should stay sick. If we dream big, we'll be disappointed. If we dream small, we won't have any problems. My answer to that is wrong. We've got to dream big. We must think big. We've got to think that we can change the world. And I look forward to each of you doing that. I can see you've got a lot of energy. You know, my energy is waning, you've got plenty.